Hello, students. This is Dr. Worcester coming to you from my home during our quarantine for coronavirus. Please know that all of the faculty are extremely proud of you at this point in time. All the major accomplishments that you've achieved, all those hours of studying have finally paid off for you all. As you are about to leave, we want you to think about the following. We want you to give your talents to those most in need of your services. There are so many, many people who will need you, and I hope that you will make the decision to choose to serve the needy as well. We want you to use dignity and respect to guide your decision making. There are going to be times when you'll be faced with an ethical dilemma. When that happens, stop, reframe the situation that you're in, and make your decisions with dignity for all. Be inspirational to those around you. Think about how one person can make decisions and do things in a way to uplift the spirits of those around them and to really make the workplace and the environment a better place. Learn from your experiences, and then think outside the box so that you can create situations that will be better for your new patients, the new situations that you will encounter that will be different, and lead us for a new level of evidence-based practice. Create the sort of life that you wish to live and then make it happen. Your personal integrity will always be yours. No one can take that from you. So relish it. Guard it. Choose with care. Lastly, go forward to leave a full, productive, and loving life with passion, laughter, and humility. We wish you the best of luck and hope and pray that you will be able to improve the lives for many people around you. Go forward. Have fun.
Christina Bokenfor Norris, hometown, Enterprise, Alabama. Favorite quote, do small things with great love. Bailey Porter, hometown, Mobile, Alabama. Favorite quote, one of the secrets of life is that all that is really worth the doing is what we do for others. Ashley Stefka, hometown, Milton, Florida. favorite quote? In a gentle way, you can shake the world. Anna Lee Price, hometown, Enterprise, Alabama. Favorite quote? Do small things with great love.